Carolina 43, Duke 29. Henson draws the double team and travels. Another offensive rebound. Duke's got it from 14 down to 9, and they got the ball again. Curry, good look. Yes! To start the second half. Singler misses the three, long rebound on Smith. Yes! Curry again. He is having some kind of a night. Hand off to Curry. It's a three.
Why not get it to the hot shooter? Oh, look at the text. Look at the emotion.
Here is Curry again. What a night for Nolan Smith. What a night for Seth Curry. And what a night here at Cameron Indoor Stadium.
Anytime you put these two clubs, it's a genuine rivalry. 8 miles apart. Usually the ACC standings up on top. They're usually two of the best. Just a terrific, terrific environment. Another great moment.
By 14 points, we have to know. Give us the edited version of what was said in the locker room.
We got to play. I mean, we knew that they're a great team. We had to come out, just play our game, take our time on offense, and make sure we're going to get a good shot on every possession.
But what does it mean to you having a new career high, 34 points tonight in this rivalry?
It was very special. You know, my teammates helped me out tremendously, and I just wanted to be aggressive. And, you know, my last game at home against Carolina, I just wanted to make it a special night, and it was.
The students are right on top of you here, maybe more than any other court that we go to. And not only are they right on top of you, they don't sit down. They don't stop chanting the whole night.